We have a breaking news story. An unidentified person was spotted at the park today, creating a sculpture from car parts stolen from a nearby parking lot. One angry car owner spotted the suspect with his battery and gave chase. Authorities are currently looking for the suspect pictured here. If you have any information regarding the identity of the suspect, please contact authorities at 888-000-888.com.